The Motor Vehicle Accident Fund earlier this year reported that the fund has spent 158 million Namibia dollars in paying for medical expenses of victims of road crashes in the 2018-2019 financial year. Namibia Buses and Taxi Association loading master Frieda Ngwena told NAMPA on Wednesday that long-distance bus drivers are expected to drive with extra care, saying drivers should become true servants of their customers. She added that the Namibia Buses and Taxi Association received free tire gauge instruments that determines the worthiness of tires in order to avoid road accidents resulting from non-roadworthy tires. People are traveling to various places such as Windhoek, Oshakati, Ondangwa, Ohangwena, Rundu, Katimamulilo, and as far as to neighboring Zimbabwe and South Africa, among other destinations. Manager of Silas Ndapuka Transport, Junius Nangolo, on Monday assured road users that their safety is guaranteed, saying Ndapuka Transport buses are allocated with 2 to 3 drivers for the festive period. The same sentiments were echoed by Tailenge Elia, who has been a driver for John Kwedi Transport for about 28 years. Also speaking to NAMPA, Melkisedek Namandi, a long-distance driver who loads passengers at Okriangava loading point, told NAMPA on Monday that he expects to transport customers with extra care, saying he will apply maximum discipline during the holiday period to avoid accidents at all costs. Meanwhile, Commerce Crime Investigation Coordinator Deputy Commissioner Abner Acha said the Namibian Police Force expects all road users to respect road rules at all times. Josephine Simeon, NAMPA News.